1,000 feet. Cruising altitude.
Let's try calling again. Use the restroom at this time in about 20 to 25 minutes or less. The seatbelt sign will be turned back on. And I will need your seat for the remainder of this flight. If you need to use the restroom, I would do so at this time. Thank you.
Okay, we're trying to dial again. Mobile network not available. So, something's a little fishy here. The U.S. government's story is that cell phone calls were made on 9/11. And that's how we supposedly found out about the box cutters and everything else. So, the skeptics demand an investigation. And these are experiments that you can do yourself. Your next airplane flight, see if you can make a phone call, as they supposedly did on 9/11. If not, the government's lying to us.
Spread your wings of faith, and you can fly.